In order to save Sevastopol, Soviet command planned a strategic flank attack on the German 11th Army. There was only one way to carry out such an attack, a massive naval assault on the Kerch Peninsula. The troops were to land in several locations just outside of Kerch and in the port of Feodosia. The success of the entire operation depended upon the speedy capture of Feodosia.
The lighthouse is out. You can give the signal.
Great. The rest of our men should be here soon.
Enemy position is in sight. It'll take a minute for the Caucasus to prepare to fire, so give me some cover. Caucasus, hit them again! There's someone still kicking in there. Excellent. The enemy is eliminated.
Слушаю, командир!
Слушаю, командир!
Слушаю, командир!
Да, командир!
There are the German fortifications. We need to get our spotters over here.
Heavy mortar fire has us pinned down, requesting immediate assistance. Tear that enemy mortar battery to pieces.
Roger. We'll take them out.
Lieutenant, we can call the Caucasus. If only I could get closer to it. Germans ahead!
Да, командир.
Будет и командир!
Слушаю, командир! Слушаю, командир! Да, командир!
Да, командир!
Да, командир! Слушаю, командир! Слушаю, командир.
Да, командир.
Да, командир.
Выдвигаемся!
Уходи оттуда!
Командир!
Place is about to light up.
Слушаю, командир.
Caucasus, hit them again. There's someone still kicking in there.
Слушаю, командир.
Great job, Caucasus. Stand down.
Ah!
job, Caucasus.
Stand down.
Thank you.
Слушаю, командир.
Fire shots! Yes!
Brilliant and daring first phase of the operation was successfully completed.